हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल रवि इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स फॉर यू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाट इज इनसाइड आईसी। आईसी मींस इंटीग्रेटेड सर्क्यूट्स। दीज इंटीग्रेटेड सर्क्यूट्स आर वाइडली यूज्ड इन मोबाइल फोन्स एंड लैपटॉप्स एंड वेरियस इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेस वेयर इट इज गोइंग टू इन्वॉल्व माइक्रो प्रोसेसर एंड माइक्रो कंट्रोलर्स एंड FPGAs। Today we are going to see what is inside a FPGA and we are going to see what is inside a typical integrated circuits. Let's start our video. So this is a Zynlys FPGA. One layer is removed. This is second layer. You can see the marking over there. Generally all the ICs are manufactured with transistors. The minimum level of logic design is done by the transistor. So transistor is basically it's a revolution in the electronic industry when transistor is invented, because every integrated chip is designed with transistors. So there will be billions of transistors inside a microprocessor which used in Qualcomm or Intel microprocessors. So now you can able to see that it is having some pins mapped to the transistors. You are going to see how to open up the IC. So generally using some hot gun and tweezer, we can able to open the IC. Now everyone aware of 555 timer. Now I am going to show you what is inside 555 timer. This is 555 timer, generally used in college days. Now we'll see what is inside. Thank you for watching my videos. Please do subscribe and share it. Thank you.